The fact that they're without a win away from Turf Moor is casting a shadow over some impressive home victories. Add the fact that they're winless anywhere since January, and the Clarence aren't safe just yet.
From the first day of pre-season, it was all about staying in this league. You know, we're doing it a canter at the minute, but, you know, the Premier League's so up and down at times, you can't...